we're going to distribute 2.4 to the terms in the parentheses. So that gives us 2.4t minus 14.4 equals 21.6. Now we're going to add 14.4 to each side. This gives us 2.4t equals 36. Now we're going to divide each side by 2.4. This gives us the solution of t equals 15.